Well, these are very different skills, right? Being able to pass a test may indicate that you're very good at memorizing things, that you are very diligent in starting to study for a test a week before, but it may not necessarily transfer as your ability to communicate in the language in the real world, right? So these are two different things.